This is Scott's 1965 Evinrude 9.5. She was in rough shape. She sat a long time. A lot of the linkages were seized up. Coils were all cracked. I put new coils in it, new condensers, new plug wires and boots, and set the timing. The points aren't great, but I filed them. They're pretty good shape. They're like $75 for the point. So anyway, water, but it should have the impeller changed. I think I'll change it. Got one here. That's in gear. Reverse. It's all working good. Is it.